Okay, so our next group of exercises, this is a little tricky, especially if you're on a bench, you have support here, you could have a back support here, but I'm on the ball with no back support, so you gotta make sure you're strong here. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do a press, a ball press. Sit on the ball, just bring these up, back straight. And I'll do nine, I guess. And again, you're keeping your back straight and balanced. When you're sitting on the ball, it fires a lot more than if you're just sitting on a bench. There's nothing wrong with a bench. But this is what
I do.
And you can go here. Or you can start from here if you want. The minute you start losing form, the exercise is over. Okay, so next we'll go right into the second part of this series. And I've got a little heavier weight on here than I normally would, but this is just a step up on the box. And you want to do what you're comfortable with, whether that's 8 or 16. I'm going to do 16. It's basically standing up, down, back up, and down.
Is this working glutes, Paul?
Yeah. And your legs, shoulders, just about everything. You'll notice I'm breathing, my heart rate. I don't know what my heart rate is right now, but I'm sweating. There's not a lot of rest in between, if any.